A is 1, B is 2, C is 3, all the way down to Z, which is 26. Then I have the inverse alphabet, or envy, which is A is negative 26, B is negative 25, C is negative 24. Then I do digital roots, which is like 6 plus 6 plus 6 is 18, which is 1 plus 8, which is 9. Then I apply all those things to everything. I combine them and then apply them to everything.